Morning guys, today we are heading off to Paros. We are leaving Santorini. If you haven't seen that vlog, I'm gonna have it linked, but I'm grabbing all my stuff. I'm with Kinsey. She ended up in my bed last night, a little confused. There was lots of noise happening, so she
just wanna be just like Morgan.
We're gonna go eat breakfast and then we're taking a ferry to Paros and I'll update you later. Did everyone leave? No, we're good. Kinsey and I are talking about how we're very sore in mysterious places. For example, my right shoulder feels like I got a shot in it. Look at our beautiful breakfast view. Are you gonna miss Santorini?
Yeah, I really like it.
It's a small island, way less touristy than Santorini and Mykonos. Sunset right in front of our hotel.
We're now at the port in Santorini. Kinsey's about to have her first Greek ferry experience. It's really something. The slowest ferry experience I've ever witnessed. Typically, we're already in Paros. Such a scenario. On board the ferry, it's like a nice airplane. The second it touches land. We made it to Paros. Right now, we're about to go check into our hotel. We're already wearing our bathing suits and then we are going to the beach. So, yeah. Leaving the bus, our hotel is this way. Guys, this is the walk. Our hotel's right by this. We've been walking for approximately 30 seconds. Little restaurants. I'm so happy. We made it to the beach. This is what it looks like. Did it just end? Oh no. Jimmy's playing. It's blurry. All right, before we get too far into this video, if you have not seen my vlogs from Athens and Santorini, then you might not know that I'm on this trip with the company EF Ultimate Break, which is a like travel tour company for people between ages 18 and 28. They go everywhere in the world. This is my second Greek trip with them. It's 11 days long. My one last summer was 18 days or 17 days long. In May, I went on one to Spain and Portugal with them and I have loved all of them and I'm gonna have the trip I'm on linked below. Kinsey, how are you today?
Good, I want my chicken nuggets.
We haven't ordered them yet.
So. I know.
It's the beach, folks. We believe it. So pretty. Come here. It looks hungry. Oh, our food is here. Heck to the yes. I feel like this is Chick-fil-A.
Swimming for a long time and then we saw sea urchins and then we got out because I was scared, but.
Kenzie looks like she's spilling tea over here.
What's happening?
How would you rate beach day?
This was maybe my favorite place. It wasn't my favorite beach, but it was like maybe my favorite day. Everyone.
Really?
Well, I like Santorini.
We're making more friends. We walked to town. There's the water. It looks beautiful. We're gonna grab a quick bite with our roommate, Erica. So we have about an hour and then we're meeting up with our, wow. This is, all right, this is a great example of roads here. How's this gonna work? There, every road is like one lane. It's like a bus standoff.
Should we go to other places?
That's a bold biker right there. This is our dinner spot. I keep getting carbonara because it's my favorite. We're near Italy, it's fine, right? We met up with our group and we are walking around. Group gelato trip. All right, so some of our group went out, a lot of us came to get gelato, I think I said. And we now have ours here. This is gonna be a live taste test right here, right now. Hazelnut. Hazelnut. Okay, it's bueno, it's not like whatever. All right, guys, we're about to go to bed. Today's been a really chill day. We just laid on the beach for a long time. A lot of today ended up being travel because we take ferries to get from island to island here that last like only a couple hours, but they come really late and it was supposed to come at 11 and then it came late and then we like got there and we had to take a bus, check in, change, get ready, take another bus to the beach. You get the point. Today we didn't do like tons, but it was a really chill day. Rested some. Kinsey and I are now about to go to sleep and then tomorrow we have to be up and ready at 9:15. Because tomorrow we're doing this like all day sailing thing around Paros, which I'm so excited because this is one of my favorite days last year. You can go watch that vlog from that one. We see the bluest water ever to exist in the whole world and it's so pretty and I'll probably be a little less excited just because last year I was like screaming because I could not believe that water was that blue. It looks like it has like so many saturation filters on it, but it's real. But you guys are gonna see that tomorrow. I'm about to go to sleep. I'm sweating, it's a little hot. I'm trying to figure out Celsius to Fahrenheit conversions, but Kenzie's above me. We're having a nice bedtime chat.
Hi.
How was your day?
Good.
Great.
Good morning and welcome to day two in Paros. Here's our little room. I haven't been showing the rooms, but in this one we have two little sets of bunk beds.
Breakfast. I love how watermelon's everywhere. It's a go-to. And Greek yogurt, which is really just yogurt here, you know? Our driver just isn't turning, putting on his seatbelt despite this very loud notice. Yes, it's the radio here. Put it on. I made it to the port.
We're taking off and make a few stops on this to see the Blue Lagoon, to do like another swimming thing. There's food. Here's the boat. We've got some good Greek music.
We're getting near the Blue Lagoon. I remember this.
We're now stopping at the Blue Lagoon. It's the most famous boat, absolutely, in Paros for swimming.
I keep poking Kenzie. You know, you've been saying that the whole trip and I've seen no bruises.
I had them, but my self-tanner got pulled on.
Yeah, whatever.
No.
Guys, it's so blue.
Everyone is here now. It's a family reunion.
I guess everyone's just joining along today.
It's very salty. It's a nice time. We jumped in, but a man was pushing people in from the second floor. Might jump from there later, but it depends on if I'm in the mood to get pushed in.
What?
The top, the man just throws you off. He goes, go!
Come on,
Austin, go under.
Alright, ready?
Yeah.
Can I open my eyes?
If it's salt water, you okay with that?
Yeah.
Bye, Blue Lagoon. I hope to see you next year.
This music choice is so unknown right now. Next stop's a cave. I think that was the plan, right? Yeah. Drown here.
Shall we play Titanic?
No.
No, what? Is this the end? How do we get out? If we don't start slowing down, then...
I'm screaming internally. Panic.
Can we get a round of applause for the captain?
I'm confused. How do we stop so smoothly? This is where we cliff jumped last year.
Definitely all the way from
like... It looks like it's like bath water or something.
She almost had her legs open. That would hurt. Almost went like full straddle.
Oh, hey.
She came out of nowhere.
There's a lost noodle. Come back, noodle. I think we're swimming there, I'm assuming, so this is the end of footage for a while.
Lunchtime?
Yeah, but I'm going to.
falling too. I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room.
This is our fourth stop. We stopped at this cave. You can swim through. There's another little cave over there. This man just pushes you off. The water is so clear everywhere.
Austin.
Wait.
No, you were good. Where's our group? We're going to the cave.
We're at our fifth swimming stop.
Yum.
Is this just for me?
All right.
All right, we came back. We've had some time. People napped. I did not. I actually started editing my Athens vlog. My hair's not fully dried yet, but we're gonna, what was that a laugh about?
Good for you.
Here's what I'm wearing tonight. Just little princess poly, no, this express little tube top, little shorts from Old Navy. The shoes I've been wearing everywhere. I realize now that I'm a Greece veteran. Last trip, it was not the move wearing sandals everywhere because the ground's all slick and you're like climbing lots. But these shoes are phenomenal, so learned my lesson. We're about to go meet up with our group and we're heading to another little part of town in Paros for dinner and going out and whatnot until what?
Just when you edit that, you're gonna be like, what?
In the background? No. Okay, anyways, we're leaving.
Love.
Hi.
How you
oh how
my
you
god,
going?
A baby.
How you going?
Child cat.
I'm in mom.
Yeah.
Her name is Sophie.
What?
So cute.
Nicole goes, I'm gonna sign him up for gymnastics.
Town. Sunset was beautiful on the way over. Oh, lots of things happening. He was right.
Oh my god.
Traditionally, I'm as excited as you guys.
Wait.
There's some dancing. Flying through here.
I'm 12,000% starving. So, I'm trying to find a place to eat. My room's packed.
So cute. We should eat out here.
Can you?
So it's kind of hard to see because it's dark, but you can hear the waves. The water's right there. Some of our group is right beside us. Everyone ended up at the same place because you had to have reservations to get in anywhere.
Spaghetti.
Yeah. Carbonara again.
God. Molly thought we were just in a bombing, but it's fine. Fireworks. You didn't even, you were so unfazed. I was like. No more.
So, what's the deal now? Things on fire? Should we be alarmed? I don't know. Dessert is upon us. Our group met up at a bar to get a little cocktail.
Alright guys, that is it for this vlog. We're currently at a loud port. I just got some iced coffee and we are about to head to Mykonos, our last island. We're going again to check into the hotel, straight to the beach, whatever. You can catch it in the next vlog. But again, I'm gonna have this trip. I'm on links below. If you guys are loving these Greece vlogs, make sure you let me know and check out the others if you haven't. And I will be back with my Mykonos vlog very soon.